Hi everyone, this is Malik from Railfan89 here. This video will be a special upload as I will be showcasing my gameplay of this brand new train simulator that was recently released. This is called Train Sim World 2 and it comes with quite a few new routes as well as features. So for this route I will be playing, this is actually the London Underground Bakerloo line. So the rolling stock involved for this run will be a 1972 MK2 tube stock TFL. And it says here, take charge of and prepare a northbound service from London Road Depot. So this run took place at May the 7th, 2020 at 6 a.m. So without further ado, let's begin this run. Please bear with me everyone as I more than likely am bound to make quite a few mistakes in this run. Oh, that's pretty nice. You have the sound of the church bell in the near distance. You do see the entrance to the tunnel in the distance as well. And let's take a quick glance at the exterior here. You do see quite a few subway cars in the yard, or tube cars here at the yard. All right. So I'm gonna do is let's set the control to off and release. I'm going to press the audible warning reset button. So that sound is off. Now, the traction brake, I need to set the brake control to shunt. Whoa, what's happening? Go. We do have a red signal here. Right now the signal is green. Thank you. Alright, so we are currently being held by a red signal. Alright, now we have a green signal. We apologize for any inconvenience. Well, that's a nice addition to this game. You do have a schedule, or you see the clock counting here. You also see, let's see, a mirror here. And we have the countdown clocks, which is also really interesting. So up next is Embankment. So the countdown clock does show that our train is bound for Queen's Park, which is really cool. I do like the station art. So up next will be Charing Cross. Thank you. Up next is Piccadilly Circus. Steep grades throughout the tube, so I have to definitely keep an eye out for how much throttle I'm applying. Also really nice that I am noticing here is you do have different station art for the different stations that we do encounter throughout this run. So I definitely liked how that stands out from station to station, and as well as the performance here is extremely smooth. Right now I'm getting roughly a solid 30 frames per second overall. I have all my graphics settings maxed out, but nonetheless, there is pretty smooth gameplay here, so I am enjoying the smooth gameplay. Up next is Oxford Circus. Sounds overall for Train Sim World 2 seem to have improved over Train Sim World 2020, which is also a plus here. Up next is Regents Park. Thank you. So up next is Baker Street. Do have some CCTV surveillance cameras over here. Right, so Marylebone is next. Right now we are actually late to Marylebone, but hopefully by not by too much, I hope. So Edgware Road is next. Right, so up next is Paddington. Thank you. Alright, so Warwick Avenue is next. Right, Maida Vale is next. Killburn Park is next. Thank you. Queen's Park is next and last. Alright everyone, so that concludes it for this run of Train Sim World 2, and it looks like we did good, we got a gold medal. So I hope you all enjoyed, and stay tuned for more soon. Have a great day everyone, bye.